Tonight at 6, we're learning that Pacers guard Buddy Hield was fined $25,000 for making an obscene gesture during a recent game. This happened during the second quarter of the Pacers' loss to Charlotte. We haven't yet heard a reaction from Buddy Hield about this fine. The Pacers, though, are in Toronto tonight to play the Raptors. Angela?
Scott, I've got one severe storm tonight.